hard pass couldn't be handled by Martinez at the point. And it's Shea Theodore backpedaling. No set gone for Martinez. Looking for a lane to enter the zone. None developing. Chip and chase from Martinez. Defended by Blake Lizotte, who gets the strip in the corner. And Lizotte to Brendan Lemieux. And on for Austin Wagner. Burst of speed to the net. He scores! Austin Wagner makes it 1-0 LA.
And Austin Wagner using something that he's been working on. Create separation, but then set yourself once you know you have separation. And this one is assertive on the finish, deep in the King zone. It takes a while, one, but then two. The Kings are on their horse and going. Now watch this. Protect, open up the goaltender, and pick a spot. There's nothing fancy here. But you can see how effective. Once Austin recognizes the fact the goaltenders go for the poke check, you go for tweeters, and the Kings have a 1-0 lead.
First goal for Austin Wagner since February 27th.